right, we're here in Barcelona. It's a street league skateboarding. The park looks nice. It's really good. And the weather is awesome. We got nice pro skaters here. We're going to see what happens. Who will win Street League Skateboarding 2017? Chris, Jocelyn, the one and only, how's it going?
Doing good, man, just enjoying Barcelona.
That's awesome here, right?
Hell yeah, dude, I love it out here.
Sick. I saw you skating the Hollywood High, Hartflip Revert.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What goes on in your mind when you do that, man?
You just gotta have confidence, you know, just know you're gonna do it. Don't go there thinking, oh, I might not do that, you might as well not go, you know?
Man, it looks so sick.
Hell yeah, thanks, man, sick. Thank you.
And, what do you think is gonna win this weekend? Are you gonna take the win?
Oh, fuck. If I do, that'd be a freaking miracle, but hey, we'll try, I guess.
We'll see.
Skaters out there right now, so I mean, you never know.
The weather is nice. Yeah, we're in Barcelona.
Doesn't get much better than that, huh?
Exactly. Ryan DeCenso, how are you doing?
I'm doing great, man. It's a beautiful sunny day in Barcelona.
All right. That's how I see it. What do you think of the park? You like the park?
Yeah, this is the same park as the last couple years, so I think it's a great park. It's got a mix of everything, flat bars, ledges, quarter pipe, rail, hubba. So
I was wondering, are you going to throw like a big hard flip for me?
You want me to? Where do you think is the biggest thing I could hard flip off of?
Oh, man, that's all in your choice, but I just love hard flips, and I love your hard flips. So.
I like your hard flips, I think, dude.
I appreciate that so much. Boo Johnson, how are you doing?
I'm good, man. Out here in Spain, chilling, living.
All right.
Having fun.
Because last time we saw you, it was in Amsterdam. Do you think Barcelona is a bang-bang city as well?
Of course, dude. Yeah? This place don't sleep.
All right. Hey, I got one quick question for you.
What's that?
Who do you think has the best hard flips in the game in this park?
Best hard flips in the game, dude? A lot of people do, actually. A lot of these skaters got good hard flips. Dave Brzezinski, he's amazing at hard flips. Great. Fucking, yeah, I don't know. A lot of people do. Right. That's a hard one.
How are your hard flips?
They're all right, man. I like my hard flip, but it's not the best. Yeah. You know, it's all right.
Nothing to complain about.
Yeah, nothing to complain about. I got them, so right. that's the bag.
All right, so I wanted to do a hard flip to show Boo who has the nice hard flips in the game. I'm not allowed to. I got sent away. And now I'm... I'm not gonna say I am in really tears, but I'm pretty sad about it. But I'm not gonna let my pleasure ruin it by that. Kakao, how are you?
I'm waking up, got the coffee.
It was a long night?
A little bit. I Houdini'd early, so I wasn't out too late. Right. But yeah.
Be a little responsible.
Trying.
Right. How do you like your coffee? What do you drink?
Cappuccino.
Cappuccino.
Every time I'm in Europe, it's always cappuccino.
Okay, cool. And one more question. Your glasses, I really like them. Where did you get those?
It's crap eyewear. I think I'm pretty sure he's from, the dude who did it, he's from Santa Monica or somewhere in that zone and just started it up. And
it looked fucking awesome.
Yeah, they just sent me some glasses. Pretty.
You like
fun glasses, you know, nice. Refreshing.
They're good. Stylish. Do you like fast glasses as well? Like
fast glasses? Like speed dealers?
Speed dealer glasses.
Yeah. I think everybody loves the speed dealers.
That's so true. Well, I'm going to let you enjoy your coffee, get some wake up, and nice to talk to you.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, too.
Appreciate it.
Cool. Chris, how are you doing?
I'm doing well. I'm just stretching at the current moment, trying to get these quads stretched out.
Exactly. Okay, so there's one thing I would love to know, that you're Chris Cobra Cole. Where comes the Cobra from?
I needed a social media name, and so I just went with Cobra because we are going to name my son Wyatt Cobra Cole. And then at the last minute, we went with Christopher because it's my name. And I'm sure we're going to switch his name back to Cobra, but I took the name from that for my social media because I thought it was... sounded cool.
All right.
That was it. That's where it came from.
Oh, that's a good story. And, one more question. What's your favorite Monster flavor?
The original. Yeah, I like the original one.
Just the green one.
Oh, never warm.
Never warm?
Yeah. They had like a nitro one for a while. It was like an orange flavor. It came in a can, and when you opened it up, it like popped and smoke came out. That was my go-to for a while. And then the imported green Monster, original flavor, that's imported, but it has a closable lid. Those were my go-to for a long time, too.
All right. And you drink it a lot, or just time by time?
Time by time when needed. Yeah.
Just for the energy.
Yeah, just basically like on my way out to the skate park. Yeah. That's pretty much it.
Chris, thank you very much. We're not going to bother you anymore. Man, Chris Cole, the legend, straight out of Barcelona. Do you want to say something to Holland?
Yeah, your country's rad. In case you don't like it, you're wrong. It's rad.
Wise words. Thank you so much. So, Aishad, how are you doing?
Hey, what's up? I'm all right.
All right, you're good?
Yeah.
You need to be socializing at the moment of my interview?
Wait, hold on one second. We'll restart in one.
What's up? I'm here with Aishad. Aishad, how are you doing?
I'm great, you know. We're out here in Barcelona, Spain. What more can you ask for, right?
Right, exactly. Word. I heard you got busted your foot, like some board ran into you. What happened?
Yeah, just typical skate park collision, you know. It's all good.
You're safe about it to skate after, like tomorrow?
Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully.
I hope so too, man, because I would love to see some big ass hard flips from you, man.
I mean, I'll be skating anyway, but we'll see how it goes.
Well, it's all about the fun, right?
Yes.
We're having a good time here in Barcelona. The sun is shining. There's some fine Monster ladies here, so.
That is very true. It's very true.
I love seeing your skate. I love your hard flips. I just wanted to say that.
Yeah, thanks, man. Hey.
Look who we got here. It's fucking Boom, man. What's up? You doing good? Hey, man, what happened today?
A whole bunch of nonsense, dude. A whole bunch of contest bullshit. My boy Niger took first place, you know. We just finished the Hawker signing.
No way.
Yeah, a little secret signing.
You
from
just signed some, so you did sign some really good posters?
Nah, we signed a couple of cool posters. Nothing crazy, though, but yeah, we're about to go get clean.
Where's my signature, man?
You are your own signature, baby. We out here, JHF, just having fun.
We're going to do a belly dance competition. Are you in for that?
We have. Well, I've never done that before.
Can you belly dance?
We can try.
All right. Try to beat me.
Oh, I'll beat you.
Sure?
I will beat you.
Go, you're first.
No, you need first. To show them first.
All right, it's up to you. Thank you very much. I wish you girls the best. Are you going to be at the party tonight?
Yes, we will.
All right.
See you then.
See you.
Thank you.
Cheers. Man, I'm with Philippe Gustavo. How are you doing?
I'm fucking tired, G.
Fucking tired? How come?
Just been skating all day, you know, just hanging out in the sun, you know, but it's good to be in Barcy.
That's true. I saw your trade flip nose grinds, man. I have no words for that. How do you do that?
I don't know, G. It's like a... I don't know. It's like an angle. I don't even know how to do that, but
it's the angle, position of your feet. It's all in the right place.
It just.
But I noticed you got to never try.
It just happened to be every time today. You know, I don't know. It's hype to do that.
Hype to see that.
Cool. Thank you, brother. I appreciate it.
You're good, kid. We're here with Nigel. Nigel, how are you doing?
Doing good, obviously.
Obviously, you won again. How does it feel?
I mean, it feels great. It's always a good feeling.
All right, so I heard you say you're going to the casino. I was wondering, what's your favorite number on the roulette table?
I just play blackjack. That's my
blackjack.
Shit. Yeah.
You never do the roulette?
Nah, blackjack all day.
All right, so it's going to be a big party or what?
Yeah, we're going to rage for sure. All the boys.
All right, so you want to say something to Holland?
To Holland? I've been to Holland a couple times. And yeah, good people out there. Good skate scene. Everyone's really nice. Yeah, some hot girls.
All right. Yeah. That's the thing. The hot girls and good skating. Thank you very much, man.
Yeah, no worries.
Nigel won again. This is Barcelona Street League 2K17. We had an awesome time. We had plenty of beers. It was awesome.
Thanks, Monster, for letting us out here. Thanks, everyone, for skating so good. Thanks for the guys who pulled off these 9 clubs. Man, this is Woody Ogunek, Flat Spot Magazine. You'll see me again next week at Fahrenheit Paris. Kijk dat trainingspakje lekker, hè.